the spot and ask you to comment on Felipe Massa. I think that would be unfair given the circumstances. But here was a man who was past fit to drive